some form of reduction there to where Henry would be getting some form of compensation. But everybody holding their breath and thinking Henry will wind up playing Sunday against the San Diego Chargers will wind up being incorrect. There are very few players who have won their appeals against the NFL and the independent ruling officers over time. That will be over time. Where there could be some compromise is in the paycheck that you mentioned that will miss out on. $423,529. And it's possible that when the league hears Ed Reed's side of the story, that the league always could modify
any of the NFL coverage on ESPN. Yesterday, you got the sense that very few supported side